problem is subtract the following fraction. Subtract the following. So here I will have to do subtracting fractions. So 5/9 - 3/9. First problem is 5/9 - 3/9. These two numbers are, these two fractions are like fractions. So we have to subtract numerators only. We have to subtract numerators only. Don't touch denominators here, because here both the denominators are same. So these are like fractions. These are like fractions. So we have to subtract in numerators only. So for these two, 9 is the LCM. For these two numbers, 9 and 9, if you do LCM in 9 table, it is 1 time and it is 1 time. So 9 into 1 is equal to 9. So in 9 table, 9 1 time, 1 into 5 minus in 9 table, 9 1 time, 1 into 3. 1 into 5 is equal to 5, 1 into 3 is equal to 3 by 9. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. So the answer is 2 by 9. Okay, let's solve another. 9 by 12 minus 5 by 12. 9 by 12 minus 5 by 12. So first of all, what we have to do is take LCM for these two numbers, denominator numbers. We have to do LCM for denominator numbers. What are the numbers in denominator? 12, comma 12. So in 12 table, 12 one time and this 12 also one time. So the LCM is 12 into 1 is equal to 12 into 1 is equal to 12. So it is 12 LCM. So in 12 table, 12 one time, so 1 into 9. In 12 table again one time, so 1 into 5. 1 9 is 9, minus 1 5 is 5 by 12. 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. By 12. In 4 table 12 3 times. In 4 table 12 3 times. 4 1 time. So the answer is 1 by 3. Okay. See another one. 10 by 9 minus 7 by 9. So first of all, take LCM for these two numbers. 9 is the LCM, and in 9 table 9 1 time, so 1 into 10 minus again 9 table 9 1 time, so 9 in 1 into 7. So 1 tens are 10 minus 1 into 7 7 by 9. So 10 minus 7 is equal to 3. 3 by 9. In 3 table 3 1 time, and in 3 table also 9 3 times. So the answer is 1 by 3. Here the numerator and denominator should be cancelled in same number, should be cancelled by same number, means same multiplication we have to cancel. Okay children, this is the next problem. Write the following numbers in the form of factors. So fractions, in the form of fractions, we have to write the following numbers in the form of fractions. So first number is 20 divided by 7. 20 divided by 7. So we can write this as 20 by 7. Fractions are, divisions are, fractions and divisions are same. Maybe same, because here division divided symbol is there, so replace this symbol by this symbol by. Okay, 20 by 7. If another is given like 17 by 3, sorry, 17 divided by 3, means it also written as 17 by 3. 17 by 3. And third problem, 30 by 7. Sorry. 30 divided by 7. 30 divided by. This is divided by. This is divided by. Now I am writing fraction as 30 by 7. this is by, this is divided by, don't confuse here, this is divided by, division symbol it is, this is by, we are using this symbol for fractions, 30 by 7, okay, see another one, 40 divided by 9, so it can be written as 40, replace this symbol by, what is the number here, divisor can be written as denominator, so dividend is same, dividend is like this only, but the divisor, what is the divisor here must be denominator, so dividend is equal to numerator. And divisor is equal to denominator. See here, this is dividend, it becomes numerator. Dividend becomes numerator. And divisor, what is divisor here? 7. 7 becomes denominator. Okay, children? Write the following fractions as divisions. In this problem, fractions are given, we can convert this as divisions. So, first is 18 by 7. 18 by 7. Simply, it was the previous problem. In the previous problem, we are converting division into by, division into fractions. So, here fractions into divisions. Simply, the numerator becomes dividend. This numerator becomes dividend. Divided by symbol, and this denominator becomes divisor. Okay, and this denominator becomes divisor. See another one. 20 by 9. So this numerator becomes dividend. This numerator becomes dividend, and division symbol, and this denominator becomes divisor. Okay. 50 by 9. So this numerator becomes dividend, divided by symbol, and this denominator becomes dividend. Okay, children, I will give some homework problems to you now. Children, do these two problems as homework. Write the following fractions as divisions, convert these fractions into divisions, and subtract the following. Okay, subtract these two answers. Okay, children, bye.